Tennessee, full of pockets of growth and prosperity. But in some communities, hospitals are closing. There's no broadband, and funding is in a downward spiral. Counties in crisis, all day Thursday on News 2, in every newscast.